Once this week, I questioned my supervisor, and I missed a couple of minutes of our leader's speech on television, and you know that blonde girl, Raina, who works in my office with me, she's got with the long blonde hair and the great tomatoes. Well, we've been sneaking into the slide projection room on our lunch hour and making love together. And I know if they catch us, it's against the rules, but I can't help it because, and I hope that you forgive me.